start to fade. Fire up your lighter, float on with the waves. You make me feel like you make me feel like you make me feel.
When you want to, when you want to, tell a mission singer. Like you want my emphasis, spin run like a damn car tire. Endless loving and it can't expire. How say, Jaja never ends a prayer.
You know, say, you have the loving for me body when you hold me. And if you call me, we come. Baby, me now let her go. Love is like a seed and you reap what you sow.
Yo, 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 so welcome back to another vlog. Welcome back, guys. Hope you guys are doing great. Yes, so we are still in Cardiff Bay. As you can see, I'm starting the vlog today by the waterfront, just in the back. The weather so far keeping up lovely. And for today, hopefully, we are going to try and catch a boat cruise. Now, we're trying this couple, obviously, on the waterfront at the minute offering. And we're hoping to catch the one with the upper deck so I can get better view. But we'll try all the speedboats, whatever's available, because as you can see, there is a lot of people because the weather's nice, everyone's come out to play. So anyways, guys, I'll update you guys when the boat arrives and if we can catch one, because it is quite busy. And I'll update you guys when we're on board. Peace.
Damn!
Moments later. Longer than a few minutes later.
Yo, so welcome back, guys. Right, as I said, we have come hopefully to catch the boat cruise, and what a chaos. To be fair, I know they're trying hard, there's a lot of people here, but they should be more organized because there's a lot of boat companies, there's a lot of boat tours, and none of them are organized. There's a lot of queues just queuing up, not knowing what to do. There was one crew said you have to book it online, while people were already queuing. We were there for 45 minutes. But finally, we managed to book it online, and we should be heading back in 20 minutes to start queuing up for the best seats, obviously. Now, this boat obviously carries up to 40, 36 people. The rest carry up to 20, 11, 10, depending on the boat size. Anyways, we've just come next to the waterfront where there's a small fair. As you can see, it's very busy, and we're just getting some ice cream for the kids just to waste some time, play some games. There's a lot of arcade games here, as you can see, and hopefully we should be heading back to the boat cruises. So stay tuned, keep watching and enjoy. This is the Cardiff Bay Waterfront Fun Fair.
Damn!
1 hour later.
Yo guys, so basically we managed to get on the boat cruise. This is the Cardiff cruise, and the weather's looking lovely. It's a 45 minute ride. Is your mommy up? Mm. 45 minute ride, as I was saying, sorry. And this is the view. Cardiff Bay, the waterfront. We're looking good for now. So far, so good. We bought the ticket, obviously, just in the nick of time. As you can see, it is quite fully packed because of the weather. But here we go. Let's enjoy.
Damn!
A few moments later. Later.
Right, guys, we are finally back from our boat cruise. It was amazing, very informative. All the way, 45 minute ride. They take you to another location on the island and bring you back with all the information you need. Amazing views of the sea, as you can see, and it's well worth it. Anyways, guys, for now, we're gonna go back to the fair and decide what we're doing next, and I'll update you guys when we get there. Peace. Yo, yo, so welcome back, guys. Right, so basically, guys, after the boat cruise today, we decided to take a tip from the taxi driver. Never take tips from the taxi driver. Anyways, there's a lovely lady who gave us a tip to say, because we've got young kids, to try Penarth Bay. Now, this is another location in Cardiff, and we decided to come over, and this is the view. As you can see so far, obviously it's nearly 25 minutes to 8, so we did try to come early, but with the traffic, obviously, with the taxis and our schedule for the day, we were late, so we've just arrived anyways. And this is the view. This is the seafront. Obviously, it's a pebble beach, as you can see, but so far so good. We're liking the views. Obviously, this, as you can see, the sun's just about to set as well. We've still got 2 hours of daylight, and we're just going to enjoy this view on the seafront. As you can see, this is the view currently. There's a couple of shops in the back, pubs, fish and chip shops as well. And there you go, this is Penarth Bay, guys. If you've not been, just to check it out. The water looks amazing. As I said, this is a pebble beach. Anyways, we're here to enjoy. Peace.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Hey,
2 hours later.
You guys, so basically, we've just had some fish and chips, and we decided to come down to the Pebble Beach. Sorry. So I was just telling my kids, look at the size of the rocks. Obviously, on the ground here, they're not pebbles anymore. They're geckos. Did you get the joke? But oh my God, be careful! Eh? They are very, very. It's a bit steep, and the rocks are massive. You could kill someone with one of them rocks, really. But yes, there's the sea, guys. Amazing building right in the back. There's pubs and restaurants just there. This is Penarth Bay. It's nice. It's a nice day out and nice place to visit if you just want to come and stay by the sea and experience it. Anyways, guys, this is Penarth Bay.
Moments later.
Party until honestly I don't know. Hey. When me drinks full up, inna me party go, and the vibe turn up. When the grades turn up, I realize, say me love me life. When gyal link up, and the party bump, gyal winding up, and me mind corrupted. I realize, you know, say me love me life. And I feel that way. Me no watch what people them say. Life so short, for them come swine. Love me vibe. Oh. And they got them everywhere. High grade of busting on me. We're alive. So let's party tonight. Hey. Hit to the heaven.
Many unbearable hours later.
Yo guys, so basically we are on the strip of Penarth Bay Beach, if you like. And as I said earlier, on my right hand side, there is shops, pubs, restaurants. I don't know if you guys can see. I love the design on the top of the balcony. It's like floral shape, as my son says. I was going to say candy shape, or you know, one of them round lollipop candies that we look like to me. But apparently it's floral shape. But there you go, that floral shape design here. As you can see, this is like the main strip on the bay of Penarth. But it's a nice place to be, I can imagine. There's lights up here. Once it's dark, it looks obviously look gorgeous with the beach and the light obviously in place. Anyways guys, this is Penarth Bay, as I said earlier. We're on in Cardiff enjoying ourselves. We are hoping to call our taxi. It's 8 o'clock now, so we can head back to our hotel and freshen up, ready for dinner. Anyways guys, this has been our day today in Cardiff and our boat cruise experience. And what I'm going to do is wrap this vlog here. Remember, if you're new to the channel, you need to subscribe down below, guys. Until the next video, I'm out. Peace.